volunteer, especially at the 8-hour song to library. And I give free computer classes, most of it seen, because that's the one that needs something to do and something that can keep them happy and stuff. And they can stay in contact with their children, grandchildren, and all. And by the way, these classes are free for you. And I set them up according to their ability to come to the library and have a class. And if they have a question at home, I give that to them too. Also, I've been a person to stay in contact with the present council members, the city manager, and the mayor, and the police department, public works, always trying to let them know what I see in the district all around the state that needs to be looked at the solar road. And most importantly, I've just been a good citizen myself and deep concern.